of tape too, most.
You have more tape? I got it on tape too. It's like that.
Yep.
Like a lot of times that I don't know if it's stuck in the plastic. Yeah, like it's definitely coming apart right there.
Wow, look at that.
Second rolled in this.
Watch out for the lawn chairs.
Yeah.
Oh, did you see that? Oh, it's a bug.
One thing I'm surprised I haven't seen.
Yeah. Tops in one here. Holy cow. I'm gonna have to probably go around it almost.
Yeah. Almost through the McDonald's, which took it on the chin too.
Or do that.
Mm.
Sorry. I'm gonna be dragging something on this. I can't get out.
Yeah, just go over the smaller twigs, you'll be fine. I've done this plenty of times. You just gotta get out of these. Once you get out of these trees, we're all right. You can't just crush them. Yeah.
Just trying to avoid, like you said, the big ones.
Yeah, where they get hung up. Yeah.
Pocket, Jason. I don't remember. No, I think it's
charged.
I think it. Yes, it should be. Yes.
Holy cow, this is gonna last for a while.
Watch the weather station go right there. You go. Got it.
This.
Yeah, did you hear that, Chris?
What's that?
Small crack in the windshield.
Is there a crack back there?
Back there?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. We're in another. There's a strong band popping up right over us. Low battery. Shit. Yeah, that laptop is not reliable for this indicator.
Closer to the convective chimney now.
Hear the howl, man?
Yeah. Can't see any structure up there yet.
Yeah.
Remember something very similar to some Lily.
It's weakening a lot.
It's the eye of Gustav. 960 millibars. We're measuring the pressure here. Nearly calm wind, maybe about 15 miles an hour. So the other side goes around us. Kind of rain filled a little bit. That's looking straight up. The eye moving off to the northwest. A little break in the clouds there. You can see the swirl of clouds right about there. This is salt water too. They say turn around, don't drown.
Yeah. You got it, man.
Oh yeah.
That's a deep surge.
He might be able to do it actually.
Yeah.
Dodges exactly. I have some unfortunate news. So far, both the laptop and the camera are hosed.
Is that Fred?
The old one. And I think it's going to be one of those, wait for a week and it'll be fine issues. Probably the same with the camera, too. I mean, after just acting funky, now it's finally giving me the moisture warning.
This is crazy. Gustav, we just did. Hannah, we're gonna do. These two, well, okay, maybe they're write-offs. Ike is now already a tropical storm. And then what's coming off the Sahara coast there, it's already got a high potential for development.
Alright. Yeah.